Hi everyone, hi YouTube. Dr. Merrick, this video short. Summer Wave product, please don't buy nothing coming from this Summer Wave company, whatever. The pool for me was like $300. Now they put it down. I'm imagining why. But anyway, this is set up, durable, future, capacity, product info, whatever. Summer Wave. Quick set inflatable above ground swimming pool with filter pump. Please don't waste your money. You can literally see that reviews. And you can tell if this doesn't work. Have a 4-star somehow out of 5. You can see starting from here, already broken, review. Bad, helpful. I'm going to tell my story. I got my pool. This one right here. Literally this one. This size and everything. On Friday, Saturday, I set it up. After spending the whole day, whole night, finally we complete the pool. Set it up. I tried for 10 minutes. Kind of see like a preview that way for everything nice and clean, already like set it up for Sunday, for the Father's Day. And the pool split in half just with 10 minutes of use. The whole pool feels like a river. The whole pool split in half. Don't worry, I don't know what happened. I can find like a hole or something that's leaking from where, I don't know what it is. But I can see like it's kind of like disinflate every time. The ring, the air thing in the top of the ring. You have to literally inflate that every single time, every hour or something. I don't know. It's kind of like cheap material, always disinflate. I don't know why. Anyway, pretty much. Please don't waste your money. Don't buy Summer Wave pool product. Don't buy it. Don't buy nothing. Please don't buy nothing. The Polygroup, this thing here, Summer Wave, no. I request a return. They don't give return. I'm still waiting on the return status or slash refund. So let's see what happened. I read all the reviews on the reviews and I can tell they don't do that. A lot of people, like, look, this is my situation here. And in this case, in this person right here, have a concrete floor like that. It looks stable, looks more level up. In my case, our grass, kind of like our backyard is on level. So I thought maybe the pool is good because this is new. So maybe it's just our backyard is not made for this. But it's not the case. Even reading the reviews last night, I see people with actually decent level ground and it still don't work. It always doesn't play the top part here. The air pump don't work either. You have to clean it every day. That's what I read. And left to right, back comments. I mean, I don't know. Please don't buy this pool. Please don't waste your money. It's kind of like, I feel like I need to do this video. Like, to help other people and make them realize, like, no. Like, you know, stop, don't buy it. I know it's cheap. Please buy an Intex, decent, expensive one, professional pool one. Even if you spend more, in the long run, it's going to be better. In my case, this pool don't even work in the long, in the short, in the medium, nothing. Literally, the very first day I buy it, it's split in half. I can find a leak, I don't know what happened, just because. Brand new, it's split in half. No refund, no returning process either allowed. Beautiful. Amazon, it's not Amazon fault. Summer Wave product. Horrible. Horrible customer service. Please don't waste time, don't waste your time, money, effort on this damn pool. And pretty much that's it. That's it for the video. I hope you guys feel like this video is kind of helpful. Sorry for my English. I'm barely know English, so I try. And that's it. See you next time.